Good morning, children. I'm here again with my new lesson. Lesson number 8, Little Raindrops, the poem written by Anna Hawkshaw. In my previous video, we studied about Noona and the rain, and we talked about more or less rain is beneficial to all the human beings, plants and animals living on the earth. Same here, today we are going to sing, recite, read and study the new poem, Little Raindrops. Now children, are you aware of the rainy season? Do you know what is rain? A rain is a drop of water coming from the sky. Okay, and with this rain, human beings get water, even plants get water to grow, even animals need water. So everywhere water is important. The rainy season is important to all the living beings on the earth. Okay, in my previous video also I have told you that children are not allowed to go out and play during the rainy season. Normally your parents, they don't allow you because you may fall sick, isn't it? Do you remember the rhymes studied in your kindergarten? Rain, rain, go away, come again another day, little Johnny wants to play, rain, rain, go away. This is the poem what we have been saying when it rains. So children, today I'm going to start with my new poem, that is The Little Raindrops. Let us read the first stanza. Oh, where do you come from, you little drops of rain? Pitter patter, pitter patter, down the window pane. In this first stanza, the little girl speaks with the rain, saying that where did you come from? Make with the sound pitter patter, pitter patter. Or normally you must be listening, when the rain comes, you listen to the sound. So where it is rolling down the window pane. Now children, what is the meaning of window pane? A flat piece of glass used in a window. So in this stanza, the girl talks with the rain, saying that from where you have come and from where you have come, making the sound pitter patter, rolling down the window pane. Okay, now come to the next stanza. They won't let me walk and they won't let me play and they won't let me go out of doors at all today. Now in second stanza, the girl complains that when it rains, the rain doesn't allow her to go out, neither to play nor to go nearby places. She has to wait till the rain stops to move out of the house. Okay. In the third stanza, tell me little raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter patter all the rainy day. Now in this, the little girl says the raindrops, that is it the way that you play with making sound pitter patter all the rainy day. You must have heard when it is raining, the sound, when you listen to the sound of the rain, you come to know it's raining and the sound is pitter patter. Okay. Next stanza. The little raindrop cannot speak, but pitter patter pat means we can play on this side. Why can't you play on that? The simple thing is that the little girl says that she is talking with the rain, but the raindrops cannot speak, but it only makes the sound as pitter patter pat. What it means that she says that if we are playing at this side, why can't you play on that side? Okay, because she's waiting for the rain to get stopped. If it stops, what happens? She can move out and play. But even though it is raining, she wants to go out and play and telling the rain that if she's playing this side, why can't the rain play on the other side? Okay children, so now let's look at this small video.
Little raindrops, where do you come from? Pitter patter, pitter patter, down the window pane. Little raindrops, where do you come from? pitter-patter, pitter-patter down the window pane. They won't let me walk, they won't let me play, they won't let me go out of doors all today. They won't let me walk, they won't let me play, they won't let me go out of doors all today. Tell me raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, all the rainy day. Tell me raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, all the rainy day. All the rainy day. All the rainy day. Little raindrops, where do you come from? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, down the window pane. Little raindrops, where do you come from? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, down the window pane. They won't let me walk, they won't let me play, they won't let me go out of doors all today. They won't let me walk, they won't let me play, they won't let me go out of doors all today. Tell me raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, all the rainy day. Tell me raindrops, is that the way you play? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, all the rainy day. All the rainy day. All the rainy day.
Let's read the difficult words. Pitter, P-I-T-T-E-R, pitter. Patter, P-A-T-T-E-R, patter. Window pane, W-I-N-D-O-W-P-A-N-E, window pane. Today, T-O-D-A-Y, today. Raindrops, R-A-I-N-D-R-O-P-S, raindrops. Anna Hawkshaw, A-N-N-H-A-W-K-S-H-A-W, Anna Hawkshaw. Little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Rainy, R-A-I-N-Y. Word meaning, window pane, a flat piece of glass used in a window. Pitter-patter, sound of raindrops. You have to write this in your notebook.